I just wanted to come on here and say thank you guys so much for 50,000 views. Like, that is an insane number to me. Like, and honestly, I don't really think of it as a number. I think of it more as people who are liking my content in a way where we can maybe bind together in a way that we can create our own community. And, like, that's probably one of the main reasons why I made a YouTube channel, because I wanted to engage with a new audience and maybe make content out for you guys. And I'm really glad that you guys are liking it. And, like, 50,000 views, I had 700 in 2019. So, just the overwhelming support is something that I haven't felt in a long time. And sorry, I'm getting a little emotional, but it's just sometimes when I look at back at those previous YouTube videos, I had no idea what was coming, because like the fact that you guys are so willing to watch my content, and it's just it really means a lot. And like it's just like, especially in the past few weeks, like the fact that you guys are subscribing and you guys are liking my content really is amazing, because I really put in a lot of effort to make videos that people enjoy. And as I improve, because there was a period of time where I was not that great of an editor, and I'm still not that great of an editor, but I'm always looking for ways to improve. And it just, this just feels like we could really make something here. And like, I just really appreciate you guys like being part of the channel, and it's far from over. Like, I'm not done on this platform. And it's something that, like, 50,000 views, like, I mean, some people kind of, like, see views as numbers. I see it as individual people who are willing to watch my content. And that's something that I never thought that we could achieve. And it's just, like, we could really turn this channel into something that can provide happiness for so many people. And my number one rule for making videos is I want it to be entertaining. I want to make people laugh. I want to make people be, like, entertained. Like, that's my number one reason to be on this platform. I want to just kind of get a chuckle out of some people. And I just think that doing it in this way will really help some other people who might be struggling like I was for a while. And I just think, I know this sounds very sappy, but this is not far from over. And I just want to say thank you guys so much for the support recently. And it's unbelievable. Like, I never thought we would be able to have a community like this. And that's just crazy. Like, I just feel like I'm not done yet. Like, we're gonna be doing more. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Just wanted to do a little bit of a thank you video. So, yeah.